Welcome to the Miss Juneteenth pageant.
I will never get over seeing Miss Juneteenth cleaning toilets.
The winner of Miss Juneteenth will receive a full scholarship to any historically black institution of your choice.
Good luck. I know that you are looking to replicate your success.
What's her problem?
I beat her.
When we get the new place, we can bring you on more regularly. I hate to see you working so hard.
I'm doing the best I can. I have the rest of the money.
We don't do credit. We don't do layaway.
You got something for her account?
You know I can't carry that kind of money on me, girl. I'll be right by y'all this time.
I've been holding it down a long time around here.
She my dream now. I'm gonna make sure that she's something that we ain't.
If I make the dance team, I can get me a scholarship.
I ain't gonna have my daughter out there dancing like that.
Ain't no school handing out no full ride for that.
You better hope your grades turn out right.
Where's your homework? You worry about the wrong thing.
I need you to focus on your studies.
Miss Juneteenth is here to prepare you for the future. Your dinner knife.
That is your salad knife. One would surely not eat the main course with that.
We are expecting greatness.
Why are you making me do it? Didn't do nothing for you. So get up
and clap your hands. I better not ever see you at my house again.
You always embarrass me.
I'm not cute. Or built to suit a fashion model size.
That's my baby.
Phenomenal woman. That's me.